Now the 1-2. Fly ball into center. Granderson in and now back. Drifting, can't make the catch. Ellsbury will go for third and now come all the way around. A misplayed ball in center by Granderson, and the Red Sox take a 7-6 ninth inning lead.
It is rare that you see Curtis Granderson misplay a ball, but clearly misplays this ball hit by Ciriaco. Ellsbury was at second base, just a matter of him to come home, and Ciriaco right up his tail.